Hello guys and welcome back to our channel. Subscribe to us if you have not already so you would not miss a thing in the future. Now today we have something new for you, so let's get started. Who does not love stairs? I think you would agree that almost everyone loves to have a staircase inside the house, leading to upper floor and private rooms. All duplex houses have this setting. However, not everyone owns a duplex house. This does not mean that one cannot still have stairs in their house. See here for compact staircase ideas for small houses. If you love stairs, even just for the cozy ceiling, therefore this idea book will be helpful for you to understand the facts, figures, and details about stairwell and how you can plan to have stair in your house. What we consider before you start constructing stair in or out of your house, and the various kinds of stair that you can have for your house. A professional will help you to a great extent regarding these aspects. Guys, here to find out all about the staircases for your house. What to keep in mind before planning to a built stair building? Stair is a task that needs attention to detail and almost in terms of planning, measurements, calculation, and constructions. First foremost, you need to establish the usage of the stairs. Are exterior or interior, depending on which you would to able to choose the material for building the staircase. Constructed using delicate, high maintenance material and even be carpeted. For better and look better, has to be weatherproof, stain proof, and strong enough to endure extreme wear and tear. If the stairs are interior, then their usage to be established whether they lead to the roof and will they need a lot of furniture to be carried on, or do they just lead up to a mezzanine floor and will need to carry